have the eyes of one who has traveled much.